Hey everybody, how's it going? Kevin Skrimmer here on Skrimmer Games, and welcome to Gamers Reality. Going to be doing some online Smash battles. Hey Rex, hey Ducky. Alright, I got that arena made, Brett, if you wanna join. Hey, Wheatley. Nice, Wheatley. That's, did you like just see them, or did you tell on them, or? That's also true. Oh crap. Let me look at my rolls real quick. Okay, you go, Brett. Bottom one leaves. Shit. I might have to change that later. Oh well. It kind of does sometimes. Being a leader is important. I know they're doing a state of emergency tomorrow for the weather. I don't know how bad it's going to be, but I think we should be fine. I mean, we'll see what happens. Just my dad texted me about it. Yeah.
And I'm used to driving in snow anyway, so.
Yeah. Yeah. You always gotta watch for that counter when you're facing Daisy. Or Peach. My friend wanted me to play, and I wanted to play before my date, so that's why I'm streaming a little early. Plus, I want to have some fun. Yeah, Nintendo needs to do something about that. I mean, with. Yeah, it depends on the people you go against. I mean, even with Xbox, there's usually no lag. No warm amount, but that's okay. You have to with the sky. Got a scholarship. Awesome. Congrats, man. Even in the air, it's ridiculous. Yes! Fuck yeah! Whew. Oh, man, I was happy about that. You still there, Brett? Yeah, I'm also like right next to my mic. Good job, Rex. Proud of you. Okay, maybe I won't have to breathe so hard. How do I counter this? That's how. Did not mean to do that. Ganondorf's too heavy for this. Not even that. Do not mean to do that. There we go. All right, I figured out how to counter that. Whew. Brett, where the hell are you? Hey, what's up, skeleton? Ducky, my teacher, friend, dad, son, why were you timed out? See if Brett's here or not. Brett? Oh, you are. I can't hear you if you're speaking. Are you speaking? Oh, you're muted. Yeah, I remember that name, Skeleton. I almost did not know how to counter that, Wheatley. Oh man. Man, damn it, Brett. Get the hell out of here. Why is Brett doing so well? Damn. Okay. Oh man, I missed that. Why is Mewtwo being a pain with Ganondorf? I have to at least kill you once, Brett. There we go. Bullshit. Oh, okay. All right, Brett. Kind of surprised. Why weren't you on the freaking call? Yeah, it's kind of hard with Ganon. Oh, Jolie called. Yeah, we can all rematch. Hey KZ, what's up? Yeah, with Brett and Ducky, the connection's bad for some reason. Hey Harry, how's it going? No problem, AB. Feel free to come back if I'm still on. I had a girl over before the stream, and then I'm going on another date with another girl in like 40 minutes, so I won't be streaming too long. Oh, I kind of went into that one, Brett. Thanks, KZ. How do you hack onto your school computers? I hope your fate goes well. I mean, dates are kind of fate. Oh man, he shoved that sword up Mewtwo's butt. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, it happens. Dates are fate, Kizzy. Fatality. Yeah, Ducky's usually didn't lag though. I don't know why it's lagging this time. I think since I'm a host, though, it kind of forces it to have a good connection. If possible. No problem. Yeah, I heard so many good things about it, and I'm just ready for like a new Dragon Ball content, so. Yeah, that too. No, because I guess I don't play it on the computer a lot. I kind of forget about it. I mainly play a campaign and just gets too grindy with the same stuff over and over. Excuse me. Shiny Lapras, nice Casey. Vintage is just like, fuck it. Yeah, I'm not sure. No, oh well, that's fine. See how this goes. Back to hell. That's why I gotta change it from bottom leaves. Heavy breathing installed. I'll stay away from the microphone. Get a plan. Okay. Yeah, it was really close. All right. That counter is such bullshit. Those counters are insane. It's close. Yeah, we'll see. I can always change it. I guess I'll play as Ganondorf again. Yeah, we can rematch Vintage. I feel like Ganondorf's too slow for Mewtwo. Yeah, he shouldn't be that weak against Mewtwo, though. Oomph. Bullshit. Yeah, I gotta switch it up. Okay, hold on, I got a call here. Hey! What's up?
I just wanted to let you know that I'm about 20 minutes away.
Okay.
I just passed by the sign that says Welcome to Murraysville,
so. Okay.
That's about where I am.
Alright. Drive okay so far?
Yeah. The roads aren't bad at all.
That's good. Okay, so we'll just meet at Miracle Mile.
Sorry?
Are we just gonna meet at Miracle Mile like we planned, or?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I might even call you when I get closer.
Yeah, that's fine.
I just want to make sure I find the right spot.
Yeah, that works. Okay, yeah, I'll see you soon. Alrighty.
Alright. Bye.
Bye-bye. Because it's Ducky. All those rolls and shields were good. Plus the grabs from Ganondorf. It was a good combo. I wonder if my music finally uploaded. Okay, I barely play as Luigi, so we'll see how this goes. Luigi. I don't play him often, but no. Isn't that? Yeah. Takes a while to find the Yeah, not for you. I don't always play as Luigi if I had a warm up with him. Thank you for leaving the arena, Ducky. Are you looking for the red-haired girl or the teacher girl or which girl? Oh man, I didn't realize that I can do that. Yeah, I was dating Emily. Yeah. That's kind of why we, well, she wanted to break it apart because I don't go to church enough and read the Bible and shit, so. Yeah, so I'm like, okay. Plus, she wasn't into the physical stuff, you know. Aw, you almost got me there. At some point, I had multiple points. I unfriended a lot of people. Wasn't close enough. Gonna have to get going shortly. Miracle Mile Maravel to meet this girl. Miracle Mile, like near LA Fitness and the restaurants and stuff. It's just like 5, 10 minutes, 5 minutes away. Oh God, it's freaking we're gonna go eat. Oh man, can't believe that. Oh, that's so OP. And at least kill Ducky once, sir. There we go. Did not mean to do that. Hey Aldo, how's it going? I guess I could leave the stream on and let everybody fight, but that would be, eh. Sorry, this content is not available right now. For the link you sent me. Wait, let me look in the Okay, there we go. Yeah. Beavis and Butthead. Yeah, up to you guys if you want me to leave the stream on so you all can fight. Maybe I can come back later. I wonder if I get coins for being in the waiting area, because you know you get like coins from being in an online battling. Yeah, I just got a ridiculous amount of coins just from online. Oh, you guys can't hear Brett? That's kind of weird. Huh. Yeah, I gotta go on a date, Aldo. Okay, yeah, I can talk to you later, Brett. You said you're gonna go eat now. Okay. How did it still get me from that far? Are you kidding me? Yeah, Kirby's the only one who can really defend against DDD pretty well. Oh, what the fuck do I have now? What does King DDD give Kirby? Nope, knocked him right out of him. Bullshit. You shouldn't have done that. Has such a wide area of effect. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Can you help me get ready for the storm?
I'm literally leaving to go on a date in a little bit here. You're lucky my dad came in, Ducky. So now I gotta make up for it. Oh well, I gotta get on my date anyway. Alright, I gotta go, you guys. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe, share, check out the links below, follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and I shall see you guys next time. I can leave it on if you guys just want to battle, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna go on my date, you guys. I'll see ya. Yeah, I can maybe play some games after I rest a little bit and watch the show.
Okay.
Have you played any of the Smash games?
I've played the Nintendo 64 one, and I don't remember the name of the other one that I played. But yeah, I've only played two of them.